The rebel red Nikes that he wore in a summer basketball tournament were a pretty good indication of where Lloyd Daniels wanted to play his basketball. But in the game of big-time college sports, you never count your recruits until they register. Lloyd has done that. He began classes earlier this week at UNLV. He's working to get the credits he needs to be eligible by December. Now, just how good is this kid everybody's talking about?
He's the first kid ever to make All-City in New York as a freshman in high school. I mean, Jabbar didn't, you name any of the great high school players in New York, they didn't make All-City as a freshman, which Lloyd did. And so from the time he was 14, anybody in this business has known who Lloyd was.
Well, I'm just like any other basketball player, just like to play the game.
Now, that humble attitude is nice, but not totally correct. You see, Daniels was under a lot of pressure to skip college basketball and go straight to the NBA. He's that good. He is also smart enough to see going to college would be better in the long run.
Oh, I think I ain't ready for the NBA. I think I need 3 years of college ball first and then get some experience. Then after that, I see what happens.
Do you think you're good enough to play in the NBA someday?
One day I'm good enough to play, one day, but not now. I say about 3 years I'll be ready.
But right now, talk is as cheap and as easy as an uncontested layup, and Lloyd knows that. You see, everybody's expecting him to do great things with his basketball career. But he says he's not going to let the hype bother him. He wants to set his own standards.
Some people have described you as a Magic Johnson with a jump shot. Is that right?
Yeah, I'm just a Lloyd Daniels. That's a Lloyd Daniels with a jump shot.